PI Dry, probably one of the most exciting things I've been involved with here at Pearl iZUMi, in that it sort of resets what would be a common technology, which is a water-resistant finish. Once it's on the garment, it's there for the life of that garment. PI Dry provides a water-repellent finish at the fiber level of any product that we apply to. Most waterproof finishes are applied as a coating on the top, on one side only. PI Dry completely covers the fiber before it even is into a yarn. So it's 360 degree coverage, and it prevents that material then from absorbing any water. Because we're only covering the fiber, we're not putting a membrane or any kind of laminate inside there like you would in a traditional waterproof garment. It has no effect on the breathability of the garment at all. One of my first experiences using PI Dry is where we were just testing it to see, you know, what it might work best for, and we made some test arm warmers. It was a cool but sunny day out, and I realized about 45 minutes into the ride, where it was really starting to work up a sweat, that my arm on the right was warmer than the one on the left. What was happening is I was sweating, and the sweat was moving into the arm warmer without PI Dry, and that sweat as I went down a hill started to chill. So even in a day where it was sunny but cool, I still had a benefit from that finish. It wasn't just about riding in rainy days. And that's where it occurred to me that we had kind of a bigger opportunity with this than just for wet weather performance. So that we can move it into shorts and jerseys, which is a whole new territory for us compared to where we've applied waterproof finishes in the past.